afternoon, good evening, no matter what time of the day it is that you're watching this. My name is Clarissa Young and I'm your Fab Motivator, that's F-A-B. I help other women find a simple balance when it comes to health, wellness, and prosperity. I'd like to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for liking, for commenting, for sharing my videos, and joining me along my journey. Happy, happy Saturday. Happy, happy Saturday. I don't know what has gotten into me. I don't know if this green pill is too much or what it is. I am on my third workout for the day, and I want to bring y'all along with me this morning. It's real quick. So, throw some hearts if you guys heard of Phil, the guy that does the stepper. Come on in real quick. I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do and then I'm going to say hello to y'all. Throw some hearts if you heard of Phil, or drop a one in the comments if you heard of Phil. He has this 8-minute extreme burn workout. And so I have not done it before. And I'm going to come in front of y'all and do it together. And so, I don't know what's that like. I'm not done for the day. This is going to be my third workout. It's like, girl, sit yourself down somewhere. Sit yourself down. Energy overload. Okay? Let me say good morning and then throw some twos if you're willing to get up and do this quick 8-minute workout with me. Good morning. I did go and throw the lipstick on this morning just now, though. Good morning. Let me say good morning. Good morning, Kawanda. Good morning, Rita. Good morning, Miss Brenda, Miss Melody, Miss Carol. Many of y'all been working out with me already this morning. Miss Adisha, Miss Latrell, Miss Peggy, Miss Eugenia, Miss Melody, Miss Sharia, Miss Latrell. Good morning, Miss Alicia. Good morning. All right, Latrell gonna work out with me. Let's go. Melody said, let's go for the third workout. Let's go. Miss Carol said she gonna go. Let's go. All right, guys. Hit the bottom left button. Share the video. Again, I'm a little nervous because this video is 8 minutes straight. Actually, the timer says 7.5, so we got 30 seconds, okay? It's straight workout, okay? So, everybody, hope y'all took y'all green capsules this morning because energy is definitely going to be needed this morning, all right? It's straight workout all the way through, okay? Thank you so much for sharing the video. Straight through, okay? Miss Sylvia, I saw you shared it. Thank you so much for sharing it. Straight through, guys. And of course, you know, we modify, right? Modify, make it your own. All right. Let me turn up the volume. Again, I haven't done it. I'm a little nervous. Why I'm nervous, I don't know. I haven't done it, so I'm doing it with y'all. All right. Come on. Let me turn it up so you can hear them.
Let's go, y'all.
All right, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Give me 10 more. Give me 9.
Hey.
Give me 8 more. Give me 7.
Let's go.
Give me Let's go. Come on, y'all. We got to party, baby. We got to burn. Come on.
Ah.
I see you. Let's go, y'all. Left knee. Let's go. Work. Let's go. Work. Come on.
Elbows
to the knee. Twist. Twist.
Woo.
Twist. Give me that hop. Get them up. Get them up.
Make sure you breathe.
Get them up.
That's it. Come on. Let me march. Keep marching, guys. Just gonna make sure we get our full 8 minutes. March. Let's go. Love, love, love. Let's go.
Come on, y'all.
Let's go. Let's go. Start it up.
Let's go. Fight for it. Fight for it. Let's go. Cross. Cross. Cross.
Let's go.
Cross. 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 Last one down. Let's go. Work. Work.
Hey.
Let's go. Let's go.
One of the biggest mistakes I see a lot of churches make when it comes to photography is prioritizing landscape photos over portrait.
That was it. Ha! High five. Let me help you cool it down. Whew, jeez. We did it. We did it. Let me give you some cool down music. Ha! Awesome job. Awesome job. High five, guys. Love you all so much. Enjoy your Saturday. We're cranking it up, right? Thanksgiving is on the way, guys. So make sure we're cranking it up, getting it in. Love you so much. Thank you for joining me with this challenge. I wanted to see, because Phil don't play. He don't play. He be bringing it. I bet you enjoyed it, Miss Sylvia. He don't be playing. He be bringing it. So I wanted to see if I can hang with him for those 8 consistent minutes. Actually, I want to see if I can incorporate something like this inside of our Fab Work Sisters group. And so I'll be watching more of his stuff and more of some other stuff. And so, sisters that work out with me on a regular basis, if you liked that, let me know and I'll be trying to add more stuff like that into our group so we can bring the consistent energy like that on a regular basis as we continue to work up on our endurance and continue to do. As always, remember, modify to modify. If there's at any point that you need to stop and hydrate and drink your water, do you remember? At 515 pounds, there was a time that I could not even stand up here and do this video with you, let alone work out and do all of this. And so I'm a big believer in modifying and modifying, working your body in increments, and knowing that you will one day be able to do it if you continue to push and be consistent. As always as well, I do show you like our two workouts and the other group was chair on Saturday. So I do show you how you can take that very same workout that we just did and also put it inside the chair as well. So exercise is exercise. As long as your heart rate is up, as long as you're sweating, as long as you're having fun, that's all that matters. Okay? Love you so much. Love you so much. Thank you for sharing the video. Thank you for joining me inside of this workout. I promise to go back and read all of the comments. Love you. Talk to you later. All right? Bye-bye. He don't play.